Well, we're going to do one more tune, and it's written for a Canadian. It's the last tune on the album. It starts off with Japanese and ends with Canadians. And it's called Rollin' Joe, and it's an African piece because he and I, well, I was into African music, I still am, to understand more about jazz, and Joe thought that was a good idea too. I still have many recordings of African tribes, and Joe liked that, so I let him borrow my Ivory Coast tape, which I never got back, by the way, but that's okay. I play in Toronto every year, so next time I play with Joe, I will get that back, because I just remembered that he still has it. This is an African tune, and African music is it's an African 12-8, so we're again going to feature our drummer, David Emery. That's okay, it's just twos, threes, fours, you know, just count up to, yeah. He said he can't count up to 12, so.
It's a double digit.
It's like a compound word, you know. So African music has this going on. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. And it also has this. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. So if you go together, it's don't talk, pick up like this. Oh. That's the feeling you have with that. So if they're dancing in three, they're playing in two. If they're dancing in two, they're playing in three. That's how they do it. me of Rob Johnson. And the one and only, well, actually, because he does have a twin brother, but he plays drums, Tom Vickery. I'd like to end with two words, peace and love. Thank you.